Psalm 23 is one of the best loved psalms and passages of scripture of all time. And for good reason. It's a beautiful, beautiful psalm with so much wonderful truth about who God is and how we can relate to the Lord as not only our shepherd, but as our gracious host for all eternity. Psalm 23, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leads me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. I have not yet been to the Greenbrier Resort to look around there and enjoy all that, and I looked it up. There are 710 rooms at that resort. That's a really amazing thing. Years ago, well, not too far ago, we were visiting family near Nashville, and they took us to the Opryland Hotel to see all the Christmas lights there. And what an amazing display of lights. And at the Opryland Hotel, you may know, it's huge, 2,888 different rooms that you can stay in. Just an amazing amount. Yet with all that, I suppose they still fill up and have no vacancy at times. Does God have vacancy for us? Is there room for us? Surely goodness and mercy or love shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. See, there's room. I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Psalm 23 is really remarkable. Yahweh, the Lord, is my shepherd. And Jesus applied this directly to himself when he said, I am the good shepherd. And Jesus also applied that second image to himself. John chapter 14 said, do not let your hearts be troubled. Believe in God, believe also in me. Verse 2. In my Father's house are many rooms. If it were not so, I would have told you. I am going there to prepare a place for you. And that's the great coordination between Jesus and Psalm 23. Not only is he the good shepherd, but he's going to prepare a place for us, and he is our host. And yes, we can latch on to Psalm 23 and say with all kinds of confidence, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Jesus has gone to prepare a place, and he will come back for us. And there is room for you to be included in that house. I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. On and on. No end, all eternity, no end. Let it sink in if it can. More rooms than the Greenbrier Resort, more rooms than the Opryland Hotel. Jesus has room for you. Believe in God, believe also in me, he says. And that is the key that unlocks the door, unlocks the room. There's room for you with Jesus.